Alright guys, what's going on? Game Shocker here, and I don't know what to talk about. Nah, I've been, you know, just been real busy. I haven't made a video in like 3 days. Man, I can't even make, I got Wolfenstein, by the way, New Order, played it pretty good. But to me, it's just a typical shooter, everyday shooter. There's nothing really special about the game that I could be like, whoa, this game is unique and hot. It's a normal shooter. I feel like it's not worth it. I feel like I spent, you know, $60 wasn't worth it. But it's a game. It's a good game. It ain't bad, but it's nothing really new to me, you know. Watch Dogs, baby. Next week, Watch Dogs. Can't wait for that. And the one thing I'm leaning towards is the multiplayer. That multiplayer looks crazy, man. I can't wait for that. Let's make this video about Watch Dogs, actually. Yeah, I'm getting Watch Dogs Tuesday. And I'm going to buy it at Kmart because I get that 10% discount. And I just can't wait to play the story. How you can be able to control things with a cell phone. Be able to look at the person's income, what diseases they have. All that technological shit, you know? That'll be cool, man. I can't wait to see that and play and experience it. You know, that's gonna be great. It's coming out Tuesday. The multiplayer, though. I seen I think Ubisoft released a multiplayer a preview of the multiplayer, and it looks pretty dope, man. And you'd be able to hack into other people's devices, and then you have to chase them down and, you know, kill them and stuff. Yeah, team deathmatch. What was the team deathmatch? Or it was like, I don't know, it's like you go into this place, right? Like a building, and you're hacking the software of, like, with the building, you know, the computers, you're hacking the computers in the building, and you're taking data from the computer, and at the same time, you know, you gotta protect yourself because this guy's coming trying to shoot you and stuff. So, you know, that game's gonna be sick, man. I can't wait for that game. Watch Dogs, man. So what else? Oh, and I think the next week, the week after Watch Dogs, the next Tuesday, what's coming out? Murdered, I believe it's called Murdered Soul Suspect. Unique game, unique. This is what I like. Unique games. You play as a dead cop that's trying to solve his own murder. Come on, you can't beat that. And you're a ghost. So you're going to be fighting paranormal activities and, you know, all types of things are going to happen, you know. And, yeah, man, I can't wait to get these games, man. I can't wait. I'm buying all three at 10% off. So I'm paying, like, $58 instead of $65. So if you guys know any better deals than that, let me know. My girlfriend told me she could get games at 20% off at Best Buy. Might check that out. I don't know. We'll see, man. We'll see. But that's my video, guys. I'm not gonna hold this anymore. I'm not gonna, you know, it's about time for me to leave. See, I'm
freaking driving a school bus. You know, gotta get back to the base. I'm out of school right now. Do my first drop off.
Now I gotta get back. You know, so, alright, guys. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Have a good day.